Sean, according to the daughter-in-law, the Locks who live here were supposed to be back from vacation, but decided to stay a few extra days. Now, you see that giant stump there? That's what remains of a huge pine tree. According to the daughter-in-law, the last time the couple went on vacation, that pine tree fell on their home. This time, the damage is far more extensive.
Monday morning, the call came in to the Warner Fire Department. A passerby spotted flames coming from the home at 73 Old Main Road.
We had the main part of the structure fully involved, no one around.
The homeowners were away in England on vacation, but it took a few anxious moments to determine that. The fire went to three alarms for extra personnel and tankers. The chief says it was a straightforward fire to fight.
We didn't have any propane tanks. Ignited, they don't have any propane here. Power was pulled, so we didn't have any power to the building, so it was all made it all safe.
In addition to the flames, firefighters battled heat and humidity, and one firefighter was transported for heat exhaustion. Because of the weather, crews were put on shorter shifts.
We had to shuttle them in and out, make sure they're hydrated, and just keep an eye on everybody real close.
It took an hour and a half to get the fire under control. Then the search for the cause began. By mid-morning, investigators with the state fire marshal's office had completed their examination of the scene. What remained were interviews.
Well, we ask about if there's been any history, a fire at the property. We ask if there's been any history of problems with any utility in the building that could potentially be an ignition source, such as electricity or the boiler or something like that.
According to firefighters, this is the second fire at this home this year. Back in February, they were here for a problem with the chimney. And while there were no injuries to people, the owner's two cats remain missing. Reporting live in Warner, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.